My name is Derrick Nix, man. We're here at Joe Dumars at the Red Bull Tournament, and I'm tapping in with Mike and Drew Sports.
All right, we got Big Nix in the building. How you feeling, man?
I'm tired, but I feel good.
That's what's up. Y'all did win. The Raptors just did a great job. You had two key clutch buckets at the end of the game to ice it out. Tell me about the last two possessions.
Man, you know, it's for the money, but I'm fighting back, man, so every possession counts, like I told you. These guys come in here, it's pretty good company. They're getting better and better, but when it's crunch time, man, that's my favorite time.
Awesome, man.
Yeah.
Take into consideration your history in high school with the Doe Boys playing for Persian. You here at Joe Dumars. Talk a little bit about how it feels to just be in the city and doing your thing.
Oh, man, it don't feel good being in the city to me because I'm supposed to be in Europe, but, man, it's good. I've been playing at Jody since the Open, man. You know how the Persian history goes to tradition, and we don't never give up. We just keep fighting. That's what this tournament is about,
man. Most definitely, man. Congratulations to you. Congratulations to the Raptors. Y'all champions today at this Red Bull event. Y'all did a great job, man.
Thanks, I appreciate it.
Thanks for
the interview.